If you put a french fry and some ice cream, you will have a...